श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम काहू न को सुख दुख कर दाता निज कृत कर्म भोग सब भ्राता उमा दारु जोषित की नाई गोसाई मम गुण गावत पुलक शरीरा गद गद घिरा नयन बहनीरा काम आदि मद धम्मन जाके तात निरंतर बस में तागे बरे भाग मानुष तनु पावा सुर दुर्लभ सब ग्रंथन ही गावा साधन धाम मोक्ष कर द्वारा पाई न जेई पर लोक सवारा राम एक ताप से तारी नाम कोटि खल कुमति सुधारी बिनु सत्संग विवेक न होई राम कृपा बिनु सुलभ न सोई सत्संगत मुद मंगल मूला फल सिद्धि सब साधन फूला व्यापक एक ब्रह्म अविनाशी सतचेतन घन आनंद राशि कर्म प्रधान विश्व करी राखा जो जस करई सो तस फलु चाखा जनक सुता जग जननी जानकी अतिशय प्रिय करुणा निधान की ताके जुग पद कमल मनाओ सुकृपा निर्मल प्रधेनु सुर संत हित लीन मनुज अवतार श्री राम निज इच्छा निर्मित तनु माया गुण गोपार श्री राम राम नाम मनी देहरी द्वार श्री राम सी भीतर बाहर जौ चासी उजी यार श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश पाहि मां श्री गणेश रक्ष मां जय गणेश पाहि मां ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ರಕ್ಷಮ. ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಪಾಯಿ ಮಾ. ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ರಕ್ಷಮ. ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಪಾಯಿ ಮಾ. ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ರಕ್ಷಮ. ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಪಾಯಿ ಮಾ. ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ರಕ್ಷಮ. ಜಯ ಗಣೇಶ ಪಾಯಿ ಮಾ. ಶ್ರೀ ಗಣೇಶ ರಕ್ಷಮ. ಮುಗಿ ಗಜಾನ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಮಹಾರಾಜ ಕೀ. ಕೇಕೀ ಕಂಠಾವನೀಲಂ ಸುರವರ ವಿಲಸತ್ ವಿಪ್ರಪಾದಾಬ್ಜ ಚಿಹ್ನಂ ಶೋಭಾಢ್ಯಂ ಪೀತವಸ್ತ್ರಂ ಸರಸಿ ಜನಯನಂ ಸರ್ವದಾ ಸುಪ್ರಸನ್ನಂ ಪಾನೋ ನಾರಾಚ ಚಾಪಂ ಕಪಿ ನಿಕರಯುತಂ ಬಂಧುನಾ ಸೇವ್ಯಮಾನಂ ನೌಮೀರ್ಯಂ ಜಾನಕೀಶಂ ರಘುವರಮನಿಶಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಕಾರೂಢರಾಮಂ ಕೋಸಲೇಂದ್ರಪದಕಂಜಮಂಜುಲೌ ಕೋಮಲಾವಜಮಹೇಶವಂದಿತೌ ಜಾನಕೀ ಕರಸರೋಜಲಾಲಿತೌ ಚಿಂತಕಸ್ಯ ಮನಭೃಂಗಸಂಗಿನೌ ಕುಂದ ಇಂದುದರ ಗೌರ ಸುಂದರಂ ಪಿಕಾಪತಿಮಭೀಷ್ಟ ಸಿದ್ಧಿದಂ ಕಾರುಣೀಕಕಲಕಂಜಲೋಚನಂ ನೌಮಿ ಶಂಕರಮನಂಗಮೋಚನಂ ನೌಮಿ ಶಂಕರಮನಂಗಮೋಚನಂ. ಶ್ರೀಮರವಕ್ರ ನ ಕೀನೆ ಕೆಹಿ ಪ್ರಭುತಾ ಬಥಿರ ನ ಕಾಹಿ ಮೃಗಲೋಚನಿಕೆ ನೈನ ಸರ ಕೋ ಅಸಲಾಗ ನ ಜಾಹಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ 70 ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಉತ್ತರಖಂಡ್. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಕ್ ಭುಷುಂದಿ ಈಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗರುಡ್ ನೌ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಆಲ್ ದಿ ವೆಲ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಫಿಸೆಂಟ್ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಬೈ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಯಾ. And we see in our Vedanta also, so Maya at the top, which is called sometimes as ignorance at the individual level, it's called as Ajnana, Vidya, Ityadi, all names are given there. And because of that, there's delusion, and that delusion leads to me and mine, an individual being is there. So this body, mind and intellect is taken to be me, and not on mine also. At the same time, what a confusion. It is me and it is mine too. What a wonderful thing. And then from that, body, mind, intellect, confusion, me and mine, mamatva, ahamtva, ityadi, then comes all kaam, krodh, madalobh, shatvikar, itya, all of them coming down. And jealousy, moha, matsara, and vapre. All things means infatuation. Here moha means infatuation. And all the other things coming in a whole line. So that is what is being described now. All these offshoots of Maya by Kakabhushundi to Garud. Now we have to see after number 70. Let's see there.
Gunakrita sanyapata nahi de
नमद ते जो बन ज्वर के ही नहीं बल कावा ममता के ही कर जस न सावा मच्छर काही कलंकन लावा काही न शोक समीर दिलावा चिंता सापिनी को नहीं खाया को जग जाहि न व्यापी माया कीट मनोरथ दारु शरीरा जेहि न लाग घुन को अस धीरा सुत बित लोक ईश नातीनी केहि के मति इन्ह कृत न मलिनी यह सब माया कर परिवार प्रबल अमित को बर न पारा शिव चतुरानन जाहि डेराही अपर जीव के ही खे माही व्यापी रहे उस संसार महू माया कटक प्रचंड इनापति कामादि भट दंब कपट पाषंद सियावर रामचंद्र की जय सोदासी रघुवीर के समुझे मिथ्या सोपी छूत न राम कृपा बिनु नाथ कहौ मद रोपि सियावर रामचंद्र की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय मापति महादेव की जय बोलो भाई गुणकृत संन्यपात नहीं केही भगवान शिवा सेंट दिस गरुड़ टू काकभुशुंडी एंड दिस इज द रिजल्टेंट कथा मोर लाइक अ डिस्कोर्स गुणकृत संन्यपात संन्यपात मीन्स डिलीरियम संन्यपात सडन फॉल डिलीरियम mesmerization, all sorts of things. Sanyapat, Sanyapat in Hindi. Sanyapat nahi kehi, to whom has the gunas not given delirium? Those things fashioned by the gunas. Gunakrita. Gunakrita means made by the gunas. Gunas make up everything. A general way of saying maya. Kounaman mada Tajeu ni behi. To whom has man and mother, pride and arrogance, left untouched? Pride and arrogance has not left anybody untouched. So now see, this all the gunas are made up of maya. So maya and all its offshoot. Now man and mother, pride, man. Amanitvamadam vitvam and all Bhagavad Gita, all these things are there in Bhagavad Gita. Every one of them which we are seeing here, Jobana Jwara, Bhagavan doesn't talk so much about. Jobana Jwara means the fever of youthhood. When youth feel some fever, then they feel they know more than everybody, they feel they know they can do better than everybody, they feel all sorts of things. Especially know more than everybody. So, when that boy became teenager, parents went and sold all their set of encyclopedia. why do we need encyclopedia now? We have this teenager in the house here, and he knows everything. Guna krita sanyapat. Jobana jwara. Jobana jwara. The fever of youth and all the things that go with it. All the young people, because of the Gurudev used to talk so much about young people, you know. Young people, because of the improper grooming at the earlier age, the moment they get into that teenage years and all crazy things. And
And the first thing in schools and colleges and everywhere where they end up, first thing is ganja. Yeah. The first thing they go to ganja, and then when ganja a little bit too light, then they take something else. And they go through that. Because of the earlier age, they know proper. Yeah. And universities and colleges have become all pubs only. I remember seeing after the class, the students go with the professor into the pub. What all thing. So they were not groomed properly then. Now in university also, the professor also. Wonderful thing. Jovana. Jovana means yauvana. Yauvana. Yauvana means youthhood. Bhagwan tells there, in the second chapter we had seen. Then yauvana jwara kehi nahi balakawa. Balakawa means driven mad, crazy, like turn topsy-turvy, upside down. Balakawa. And then mamata kehi kara jasa na nasawa. And this mamata means my, an attachment. To whom has it not destroyed their reputation? Just means fame, name, reputation, this, that. This mamata means selfishness in the end, it turns out to be. To whom a selfishness not destroy their reputation? Machar not mosquito. Machar means matsara. Matsara means envy, jealousy, yes. Matsara kahi kalankana lava. To whom has this jealousy and envy, just stinging pain in people's heart, to bring kalank. Kalank means blemish. And blemish. What other word for kalank? Stain, blemish, like that. Machar. Kahina soka samira dolava. And the soka samir, the hurricane of shoka. Who has not dolava means spin him around topsy turvy, you know. This the blast of sorrow. To whom has it not spun around means drive him. Not when people get sorrow, they blame God also. For our own karma, the delusion is so much. For our own karma, we blame God also. So the blast of sorrow comes. One drunk man was passing by some hotel, you know, tall. And you know they have that revolving door. At the same time, a blast of wind came. And that door started spinning. So he looked at that door and he looked at the building. He said, "You think they'll ever get it off the ground?" That propeller is not enough for that thing to... Chinta sapini. Chinta sapini means snake of worries. Snake of worries. Konahi khaya. Whom has it not devoured? The snake of worries has... Who in this world has not been devoured by the snake of worries? Ko jaga jahi na vyapi maya. Who in this world, ko jaga jahi na vyapi maya, has not been made wild and crazy and consumed by maya. Maya could be translated as anything, but maya is translated so many. Maya is translated as wealth also. One translation of maya is wealth. So maya has so many translations. Kita manorat daru sarira. This body is like a piece of wood. And manorat, fanciful imagination and desires and all such things. That is like kit, the wood lice. Jehi nalaga guna ko asa dhira. Who is so resolute so as not to allow their body, which is like the piece of wood, to be eaten by these wood louse. Wood lice. In Trinidad, we call wood lice also. The British term. Wood lice means termites. Termites. Who is so resolute as not to allow this desire and craving and longing and fanciful imagination and all to eat away at their body? Suta bita loka ishana tini. See? Did they call us? Putreshana, vitteshana, lokeshana, ityadi. It was the same which we have seen before. These three, kehige mati inha kritana malini, whose mind has not been sullied by these three, whose mind and thinking and everything has not been sullied by these three. Yaha sabha maya kara parivara. This is all the parivara of maya. Maya parivara, big parivara. How many pages? It was still going on. The parivara of, the family of maya. The whole army, retinue of maya. Parivara, I don't know what you call it. Everything. There's all the followers of maya. All the product, offsprings of maya. All of them. Prabala, it is powerful, and amiti, limitless, goes on. Ko baranai para, who can describe the end of all of the products of maya? No end to it. On and on it goes. Yaha sava maya kara parivara, prabala amiti, ko baranai para, siva chaturanana jahi derahi, apar jeeva kehi lekhe mahi, even Lord Shiva, Brahmaji, they stand in awe. They are awestruck by this maya. What to talk of the ordinary being? Aparajiv. Any ordinary jiva. What is be his condition? Huh? Of what account is him? Then, Byapi Rahevu Samsar Mahu. Maya Kataka Prachand. This army of maya, with all these, how many things have been mentioned now? This army of maya stands formidable, invincible, as though. Prachanda, powerful, sharp, waiting, right? And then Senapati, Kamadi. Kamadi is all this, Kama, etc. All the Senapati. What is Senapati? Senapati is the generals of the army. Major generals and colonel and all the high rank. Kamadi. Then, Bhata. All the great heroes now in that, champions in that. And Bhatta means, we saw that. Bhat, Subhatati, Bhat, you know, all kind of Bhat. Like that. Dambha, Kapata, Pashand. Hypocrisy and deceit and all such heresy and all things. These are the Bhatta. And in between will be Subhatta and all of you. All Ati Bhat. Koda, so Dasi, Raghubir, okay. That Maya is a Dasi. A servant of Ram. Raghuveer ke samujhe, and how this is all Vedanta, see. Samujhe mithya sopi. If understood, if maya is understood, then the one who understands knows maya is not real. But the one who doesn't understand, yama sa maya. Whatever that is, whatever, that is for samujhe, the one who understand, upon understanding. Yama sa maya. Mithya sopi. So, it is like the snake is taken to be real until and unless we discover the rope. The snake will be taken to be real. Same thing with maya and all its products. Chutana rama kripa binu nata kahau pada ropi. I hold on to your feet, my dear, and I tell you that this maya will not go until the kripa of Ram shines upon us. Chutana Ram kripa binu nath kahau pada ropinu. Who is holding on to whose feet? Kahak is holding on to the feet of Garuda. Pada ropi. Pav ropkar. Means hope holding on to his feet. Now he continues. See.
Jo maya sab jag hin chava ja sucharit lakhi kahu na pava soi prabhu bhru bilas khag raja nach nati eva sahit samaja सोई सच्चिदानंद घन रामा अजग विज्ञान रूप बल धामा व्यापक व्याप्य अखंड अनंता अलि भगवंता अगुण दभ्र आज्योतीता सबदर्शी अनवद्य अजीता निर्मम निराकार निर्मोहा नित्य निरंजन सुख संदोहा प्रकृति पार प्रभु सब उर्वासी ब्रह्म निरीह विरज अविनाशी इहा मोह कर कारण नाहि रवि सन्मुख तमक बहु की जाहि भगत हेतु भगवान प्रभु राम धरे उस किए चरित पावन परम प्राकृत नर अनुरूप सियावर राम चंद्र की जय जथा अनेक वेश धरे नृत्य करै नट कोई सोई सोई भाव देखावै आपुन होई न सोई पति महादेव की जय बोलो भाई
जो माया सब जग ही नचावा दैट माया विच मेक्स द होल वर्ल्ड डांस दैट माया जासु चरित लखी काहू न पावा Who nobody in the world could understand, whose charitra, doings, nobody in the world understands. Soi Prabhu Bhru Vilasa Khaga Raja, O King of Birds. That Maya is controlled just by the eyebrow of Ram. And maybe one eye, eyebrow of one eye. Bhru is given. One only. And so everybody else is subject to this Maya, and he controls that with just one eyebrow. That's a figure of speech, yeah? A manner of saying. Don't think that Bhagavan is sitting there and he's waiting to wink one eye. So Maya will do some work. Not like that. Nach Nati Iva Sahita Samaja. She is made to dance like performers with all her troupe. The troop, you know, of Kam, Krodh, Madalobh, Matsara, Ityadi. So she's made to dance like a like that performer. Soi Sachidananda Ghana Rama. And the Rama is now after Maya is described. See, all the time, after the Maya is described, now Rama is described. Mayapati is described. Have Ravan's birth then? Rama's birth, you see, in Balkant. So all how many pages, how many lines went to describing? Maya, now only Ram. Who is this Ram? Soi Sachidananda Ghana Ram Aja Vigyan Roop Baladhama Vyapak Vyapya Akhanda Ananta Akhila Amogha Shakti Sakti Bhagavanta. How many words? All Vedantic words which we see. Soi Sachidananda is existence, consciousness, bliss. Ghana, a mass of existence, consciousness, bliss. That Ram Aja unborn Vigyan. Wisdom itself, Vijnana Rupa, Baladhama, the storehouse of all Bala. When we see some very powerful thing in the world, we think, oh, what power. Like when you see Niagara Falls bringing down water. What a tremendous amount of water coming down. And that thing doesn't even fit here in Rama's power. How this earth is going around this sun and all, and this earth also doesn't fit here anyway. And think about all of these powerful things which we know. And Rama's power, power of gravity, when something falls. Baladhama, Vyapaka, Vyapya, he in whom everything is and who he who is in everything. Vyapaka, Vyapya, Akhanda, unbroken, one unbroken, undifferentiated reality. Akhanda, Ananta,
Anantam is infinite. Without beginning or end. Akhila amogha sakti. Who is everything? And amogha sakti means Bhagavanta, that Lord who is of unfailing power. His power doesn't fail, you know, sometimes. Some days we are weak. What happened? I had no food. Like that. Next day, strength is there. Next day again. Or, see some people, no food. All strengths. Other people, too much food. It just goes on and on. See this world? So Bhagavad Amogha Shakti means Jemi Amogha Ragupati Karabana Ehi Vanti Chalev. Anumana, this word came before. Amogha means unfeeling. Amogha Shakti Bhagavan. Aguna, without any guna, gunaless, without attributes. Adabhra. Adabhra means Mahan, great, vast. Gira gotita means beyond speech. I mean, no speech can capture exactly what Rama is. To define God is to defile God, Gurudev is to say. Speech cannot define. Gira gotita. Sabadarsi. Not samadarsi. Sabadarsi. I just changed one letter. Sabadarsi means seer of everything. He knows. He knows what you will be eating the day after tomorrow. Even we don't know, you see, what we'll be eating. No, but the kitchen staff, they also don't know. Isn't it? The kitchen staff knows what we'll be eating the day after tomorrow? No. Nobody knows. Next week? Sabadarsi, past, present, and future. He sees all things. Anavadya nirdoshaha means. Anavadya means nirdoshaha. Nirdoshaha means bina. Dosha. Dosha rahita. Without any defect, any shortcomings, any such thing. Ajita. Ajita means unconquered. Unconquerable also. All that. Ajita. Nirmamaha. No possessiveness. If there is only one thing, Satchita Ananda, one undifferentiated reality, what he'll possess? Possesses? There's nothing to possess. And there is no possessor also. Nirakar. And therefore you see the next word immediately. Nira, without any rupa. He doesn't have the form of a possessor. And he is not possessed also. Nirmoha. Nirmoha, without any delusions or any such things. Nitya. Rama is nitya. Eternal. Niranjana. Without any taint, stain, blemish. Sukhasandoha, the mass of sukha, joy only. Jo Anand Sindhu, Sukharasi, we saw. Where? Here only. Balkan. It sounds like some foreign place, I don't know. Anand Sindhu Sukha. Prakriti Par. Prakriti Par means? It is these type of words which make people change all the arati and everything. And Par Brahma. In the arati, they sing Par Brahma. It's supposed to be Para Brahma, you know. But when they say Par Brahma, it means that is a meaningful mistake also. Mistake has meaning too. So you can't say anything also. Par Brahma. There's no such thing as Par Brahma. There's something as Para Brahma. But they say Par Brahma. But because this is Par means beyond. So the Brahma who is beyond. So meaning comes now. So it is beyond Prakriti. Prabhu Sabha Ura Basi, the one who dwells in the heart of Prabhus Abha Urabhasi, Brahma Nirihan Biraja Avinasi. He is Brahma, the absolute reality. Niriha, desireless, without desires. Biraja, without any, without pure impurities. And Avinasi means imperishable. Iha Mohakara Karana Nahi. रवि सन्मुख तम कबहु की ताहि jahi means iha. There is nothing in this world which can delude Rama. There is nothing in the universe which can delude Rama. Just like Ravi Sanmukh Tamak Kabahu Ki Jahi, which darkness can come in front of the sun and do make the sun dark. There is no such possibility also. No such possibility of any moha delusion coming in. And then means when we see Rama crying, see, remember Sati? Ordinary man lost his wife and he cried. And he is your Lord, you prostrate to him. She was telling to Lord Shiva, look at this thing. So impute on Rama, superimpose on Rama moha, like that. But iha moha kara karan nahi, there is nothing which can. Bhagat hetu bhagavana prabhu rama dhare tanu bhoop for the benefit of the devotee. Bhagat hetu for the benefit of the devotee, Bhagavan Prabhu Ram Dharev Tanu Bhup, he took the form of a king. Then Kye Charita Pavanar Parama, and he played this most purifying drama, Charita, story, Prakritan Anurup, like any ordinary man. Jatha Aneka Besha Dhari Nritya Karai Nata Koi, like a actor who goes on stage in various vesha, various types of clothing. So the Lord takes avatar from time to time in various shapes and forms. And a person comes on the stage, 1 minute is a hero, 1 minute is a villain. Isn't it? Any vesh. Soi soi bhava dekhavai. And he shows off this different character with this vesh, with this clothing, this what do you call costume. He shows off this character with this costume and comes and shows another character with this costume. Means he's the same person. But he says, Apuna hoi na soi. Apuna hoi na soi means? See, Apun? No, people say Apun. Apun is common talk on the street now, you know. Apun. It means to say, Apun here means? He remains himself. He doesn't become that. You know, in the drama, he plays a merchant. What merchant? He's not any merchant, he's an actor. Means in his means of living is acting. But there he's playing merchant. So apuna hoi means he stays as he is. Nasoi means he doesn't turn into that. Now see. Continues. Asi Raghupati Leela Uragari Danuja Vimohani Jana Sukhakari Je Mati Malena Vishaya Vasakami Prabhu Paramoha Dharahi Im Swami Nayana Dosha Pita Barana Sasika Hukaha Soi Jab Jehi Disi Brahma Hoi Khagesa Sokaha Pachema Desa Naukarura Chalat Jagadekha Achala Moha Basa Apuhi Lekha Balak Brahmahina Brahmahi Grihadi Kai Paras Paramityabadi Hari Bishayka Asamoha Bihanga Sapane Hunahi Agyana Prasanga Maya Basamati Manda Abhagi Hridaya Jamnika Bahu Vidhi Lagi Te sat hat basa samsaya karahi Nija agyana ram par dharahi Kam krodh mad lob rata Griha sakta dukha rupa Te kimi janai ragupati Murha paretam kupa Nirguna rupa sulabha ati saguna jana nahi koi sugama agama nana charita sunimuni mana brahma hoi siyavar ramachandra ki jai pavana sut hanuman ki jai
उमापति महादेव की जय। बोलो भाई
अस रघुपति लीला उर्गारी असपति अस रघुपति लीला दिस इज लीला ऑफ रघुपति ही प्लेज ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ लीला एंड यू सी वंडरफुल थिंग व्हेन दिस पर्सन सेज द राम लुक एट दिस फेलो बेचारा दिस पर्सन विल लुक एट राम इज बेचारा पुअर फेलो ही लॉस्ट हिज वाइफ ही इज सफरिंग वेल इवन दिस थिंग इज द माया ऑफ राम फॉर दिस फेलो टू इम्प्यूट ऑन राम मोह इजन इट सुपर इम्पोज ऑन राम मोह दैट इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ हिज वो क्या बात है हाउ इज इज मोह हाउ इज इज लीला इन अदर वर्ड्स ही कौशिज हिमसेल्फ इन अ ह्यूमन बॉडी एंड देन ही इज ऑल्सो मेड पीपल इन सच अ वे दैट दे विल क्रिटिसाइज हिम ओनली बट ही इज ओनली गिविंग दैट पावर टू व्हाट अ वंडरफुल थिंग अस रघुपति लीला उर्गारी उर्गारी मीन्स गरुड उरगारी उरग अरि उरग अरि अरि मीन्स एनिमी उरग मीन्स अ स्नेक उरग मीन्स उर पर जाते दे गो ऑन देयर चेस्ट बेली सो उर उर ग यू गेट स्नेक इफ इफ एनीबडी सीज यू क्रॉलिंग ऑन द ग्राउंड दे विल आल्सो कॉल यू स्नेक एनीबडी गोज ऑन हिज चेस्ट ही इज गोइंग ऑन हिज चेस्ट एंड देन ही इज अरि enemy of snake. Now see how to derive the name Garud. First, Ura, chest. Ga, Gamini, Gami, who goes on the chest. Then you get snake. Some others go on chest also, like, well, mostly snake only. See, alligators still have legs. And then Ari, enemy of Uraga. Kya baat hai? Sum total, Garud. Danuja Vimohani Jana Sukhkari, and he is a terror to Diluda of the Danuja, means the Rakshasas, and Jana Sukhkari, and brings joy to all the bhaktas and devotees. Then, Je Mati Malina Bishaya Basa Kami, those whose minds have been sullied by means become impure by bishaya, by worldly, materialistic things. And basa kami. Kami means those who are kami, lustful and desire ridden and all such things. Prabhu para moha dharahi imi swami. They superimpose on Rama delusion and infatuation and all such things. Oh, look at this Ram, he's crying. Poor fellow. I'll pray to him. He needs my help. Look at his condition. Maybe I should make some juice and take for him. You know? Lemonade. He's so suffering. Nayana dosh. Now he tells how. I have some defect, some dosh, and I'm imputing the dosh on Ram. Nayana dosh ja kaha jab hoi pita baran sasi kahu kaha soi. It means the person who has jaundice, you know. When he has jaundice, he sees everything yellow, including the moon. Yes, yes, yes. See, I mean, moon is kind of yellow. But I don't know why he chose the moon. The moon is golden. What color is the moon? He chose the moon. See, a person who has jaundice, he sees the moon also as yellow. Nayana dosha. The dosha is in his. One lady was visiting her friend and then they were looking at the neighbor. And she was telling her friend, look at your neighbor. This lady, she washed all her bed sheets and she did it, you know, so halfway, all her sheets has stripes on it, dirty stripes. Oh, my neighbor, she's telling this friend who came, look at my neighbor, how dirty she is. She cannot wash her sheets properly, all the sheets have stripes. This friend who was visiting said, are there stripes on your window? They were looking through that window. This is the same thing which is going on. The yellow is in the eyes. Nayana dosh. So jab jahi disi brahma hoi esa so kaha pachim uyau nidinesa. Uyau means udita. means the person who is confused about direction, he thinks the sun is rising in the west. There are many people like this, eh? Too many people like this. There are so many people who I have met, they don't know north, south, east, and west. First thing. There are so many people who I have met, they don't know what is left and right. You tell them, make a right turn, they make left turn. Then you can't tell, make a right turn or left turn. You say, turn this side. You have to tell like that, turn this way. This world is, this hand. This world is full of all sorts. I was sitting in one place in northern India, in a place called Kalimpong, way in Himalayas. And one lady was talking on the phone, old lady. And she was talking to somebody in Mumbai. That's like an overseas call, so far. And she was telling, there's this table which is here. You bring a tablecloth to fit this table. See, that one was asking, which table? This one, you can't see. This one. So this person who is mixed up with directions, he thinks the sun is rising in the west. Like that. It is you who are mixed up, the sun has not changed. The idea is all of this, the idea is this, Nauka Rura Chalata Jagat Dekha Achalas Moha Basa Apuhi Lekha. We saw it just now in Bhasha only. Bhagavan Bhashakar was telling this. The fellow who is in the boat, he thinks all the trees are moving. When the boat is moving, he thinks the boat is stationary. So all is called delusion. Balaka Brahma. Na Brahma hi Grihadi. What is that? And children, I'm sure all of you would have done. I don't know all of you would have done. I have done. When you're little, you hold some tree or some pillar, and you go like that. And when you finish, everything is moving except you. You think everything else is moving, then you are the one who has chakkar. But you think the house and everything is moving like that. So he says, Balaka Brahmahi. Na Brahmahi Griha. The house is not moving. So when he's going around there, he thinks everything else is going around. He's the one who is going around. Kahi paraspara mithyabadi. Where is it? Kahi paraspara mithyabadi. Means to say, all of them, they all go on telling something else other than what the truth is. And they go on arguing all sorts of things. No, I am moving. No, the houses are moving. And so people go on, no, this Rama has delusion. You are deluded. Rama has delusion. People go on discussing with each other all their delusion. Hari Bishayika Asamoha Bihanga Sapanehu Nahi Ajnana Prasanga. Hari Bishayika Asamoha Bihanga. Oh bird. Hari has no such attachment to any material thing in this world. Sapaneunai agyan prasanga. And in dream also he has no iota of agyan. Maya basamati mand abhagi. Those unfortunate people of the world who are so taken over by maya and dull-witted. Hridaya jamanika bahubidhi lagi. And this maya has taken root in their heart and in so many ways deluded them. Te sat. Foolish, hata, stubborn people, basa samsayakarahi, taken over by doubt, or they raised the doubt themselves, samsayakarahi, nija agyana rama paratharahi, and they have so much doubt about Ram this, Ram that. Yeah, people have all, and worldly people have all sorts of things about, they criticize this god, that god, any god, all sorts of things people do. Amazing. Kama krodha madha lobha ratha. Those who are reveling, calm, crowed, mother, lobe. Griha sakta, dukha rupa. Attached to home. And see, that's why everywhere in the shastras, this attachment to home is a big, big defect also. Attachment to home. People like home too much. That's why renunciation is such a big thing. But griha sakta, dukha rupa. It is the root of sorrow. Tehi kimi janahi ragupati. How can such a person who has all of these defects, how they can know Ram? Moor pare tam koop, fallen as they are,
in the deep darkness, dark well of delusion. How can they know Ram and then impute on Ram this and that? Nirguna, see this, this doha, very nice. Nirguna rupa sulabha ati saguna jana nahi koi. He says, look here, my dear Garud. Nirguna rupa sulabha ati. To know Nirguna Brahma is easy. What? All the time to know Nirguna Brahma is so difficult. To Nirguna rupa sulabha ati. Saguna jana nahi koi. Nobody can know this. Saguna rupa from. Sugama agama nana charit. Suni muni mana brahma hoi. Even munis here, they get deluded about this, the charita of Rama. See, that is because, see, Nirguna Roop is one. Nirguna Roop is one. And it is free from delusion. Saguna Roop? First of all, how many forms the Lord has taken? Second thing, how, beside the forms of incarnations and all, he has taken all of this form. Oh ho. Who will figure out all of this? Science will go on and on, and they will always thump their head and they start again. On and they'll never. And you know, just when you figure it out, it changes. Ah, wow, wow. That's sagun. Sagun roop. Gravity and mangoes. Sagun roop. It will never be figured out. The nirgun roop is just one thing. And the mysteries of this universe, the mysteries of the doings of the Lord and why he did and dharma. Most people don't know what is dharma. Dharma is very difficult subject matter. So all the manifesting or the manifested universe is Bhagwan only. So to figure out this manifested universe, dharma, dharma, right, wrong, who will figure out? What is right for one person is wrong for them. So this thing has so much of truth in it actually. See, Nirguna Roop is easy. Saguna Roop means the form of Lord without attribute, that is easy, because that's one thing and there's no delusion in it. Free from delusion. But this Saguna Roop is infinite number of things and rigged with delusion and all the time changing. So many times you figure out anything, the thing changes and the one who figured also he changes. Who will figure out what now? What verses to reflect on, you know? All right, we'll see. Now, not tomorrow. When we'll see now? Monday. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Hari Om.